Okay, what's up, Star Citizen? This is DJ here live and back again with episode 3. If you've seen in my last episode that, I got my tail handed to me doing a bounty hunter, and that was because, I'm not a bounty hunter type of guy. Yeah, I admit it. Okay, now, I'm going to show you what I do best with these. This is my ship right here. This is the Carrick. And then over here is my Pisces. And I got my rover over here. I'm going to show you what I do best is I do long distance hauling with exploration and this. I like this vehicle because it reminds me of Aliens Part 2. That drop ship. There we go. Knock like a bug. Kind of peaceful silhouette when it goes across like that, and then all of a sudden the noise kicks back in. Okay, let's take a look how the weather is. Storm coming in, but it's clear there. Let's just hope I got a place to land. If I don't, then I gotta park it outside of the zone and then fly my shuttle lines. That's how it looks. Okay, I see I can park right this back half here. And I got all this. Yeah, this is gonna be funky. Thank you. equipment. I like doing these missions because it paid really well on them. That's one box right there. Shoot the good guys. Shoot the good guys, go to prison. Okay. And no there. The box is there. Boxes and one more to go. Tails over here. I'm trying to get a view of him. I can't see him. He's in the way. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Ah, I just missed you. Okay, move in. Switch up guns. You're not there. I don't want to get up from behind. I know where you are. I can tell. Come on, you're right there. Look your head up. Oh, okay, I was about to blow your head away. Not you. Okay. Push up guns. I was about to take your head off. There's a couple of people dead down there. Nope, that's not you. Alright, careful. Watch your back, watch your back. Watch your back. Hey, you're not there, and I know, let's see. I already checked you guys. Yeah, I already checked those boxes. So, I have to go down here because my box is down here. Anyways. Oh! Okay. Back over here. Behind here. I hate when he does that because once he's in front of me, I gotta wait till he gets by. I went to jail for that before. I mean, he stood right in front of me when I was in my box right there. But I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Alright, let's just take you away. Yep, that's why I like to do these missions, because once they F up like this, I take... I reap the spoils of war whenever there's fights in here, so... This hurts a lot. Where is this bastard at? Everybody's down here. Everybody's downstairs, so... someone running behind me. That's why I dropped that. There was someone running behind me. Dude, you just scared the bejesus out of me. Okay. I had a body here. Where did he go? This is getting kind of freaky here. There's no one here. I know there ain't no one here. try this box. As I said, I knew that was a box. Probably freak out in here. You guys know something I don't know? Why is everybody faced over there for? Okay, you seen that? I just missed a Ninetales who was just running back and forth, and as soon as I about to lock onto him, he ran. There he goes, right there. Let me switch up. Come on, move. Over there. Right. Even my weapons are not acting right. Yeah, I'll cover you. You with this. Headshot, good. I knew there was a Ninetales over here. I sure got it. And that was him. Okay. Okay, good. Your suit. This time, you're not going to. Thank you. let's hurry and get out of here. Now the quickest way to carry the guy's suit out of here is not to... I'm gonna put it on. Quickest way to take it out is to put it on. So... and no. Very close, so yeah. I mean, I can see where I'm going, yeah. Just drop it off here. Yeah. Come on. Drop that. Come on, drop it. Thanks. All right, hurry up. Get over there. Grab that suit. Okay. Nope, I don't want to revive you. No, I'm not reviving you. I'm taking you. Come on. Here we go. I like these suits because of the armor. Sorry, is that your hit? I can go down there and claim the other body, but I don't have time. I want to make the money. So, two suits and armor is fine for me. Okay. I can do the same thing to the brakes too. Other than the fun that happened downstairs in the bunker, the weather looks beautiful out here. next town. Box here. Bumping into engines up to full, go straight up, and bounce it off. Right landing is up. Big thank you to our neighbors. Once I clear this mountain here, I'll go straight up. Thank you.
I need the big one.
Boxes on the rover and run it over there too.
Thank you.
game is getting kind of weird on me. It's like, time is kind of doubling up. See, like that right there. That kind of gets these little hiccups. Same thing here, that's why I need to put the boxes in slowly and wait. You don't want to get all the way to the end of this mission and all of a sudden have trouble with putting the boxes in and don't get paid. You have to move away slowly. That mission, and that paid me $45,000 for that mission. That's why I don't mind doing that. So yeah, it was a good payout. And check the loot over here, loot box. Yeah, more football helmets. This one looks like the Rams. Corpses in here. Okay, so let's first get rid of these corpses. Alright. This is the end of my mission. I want to thank everybody for watching. I'm gonna clean up these bodies. We'll do that later. But if you have any questions about the game or Star Citizen, or have any questions you want to ask me, please send me a comment. Until then, good luck in the universe and see you again. Thank you for watching.